how to enable disable media streaming in Windows 11 and Windows 10. At first, go to Windows search and type CP. Open control panel in Windows 11. Find out the option network and sharing center. Click on it. Network and sharing center will open. Here, click on media streaming options. Go to right side. Here you will find the option block all. Click on it. Click OK. Media streaming is now off. Now we will enable media creation. Media streaming option. Open it and click on turn on media streaming. That's all.